轻易。
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning.
好，各位弟兄姐妹，主日蒙恩 ，Blessed Sunday to all of you, brothers in Christ。这时候我们要预备心来开始我们今天早上的崇拜。Let's prepare our heart to begin our worship this morning。好，为了确保我们的收视较好，请注意以下的事项。For a better reception, please take note of the following. 每个家庭只需要一个人加入 Zoom, 其他人一起崇拜。Only one person in every family join in the Zoom, while the rest shall worship together. 崇拜进行时请关上音量，但可以开视频。When worship is on, please mute the mic, but you may turn on the video.好，这个音量就在你的左手边 ，the mic is on the left hand side， 啊，视频在你的右手边 ，the video is on the right hand side。若你家中的 WiFi 电波较弱，请家中其他成员尽量不要同时上网。If your home WiFi signal is weak, other family members please don't surf the website at the same time.欢迎弟兄姐妹来参加我们今早上的线上主日崇拜，让我们一起来敬拜上帝，愿上帝赐福于你们。Welcome to our church online Sunday worship. Let's worship God together. May God bless you. 我们唱上主在他的圣殿中 ，Let's sing the Lord is in his temple.
大家主里平安，让我们预备心开始今天早上的崇拜，让我们来听诗人的一段话。
Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. Welcome to today's Sunday service. Let us hear a portion from the Psalms.
独行其事的耶和华，以色列的神，是应当称颂的，他荣耀的名也当称颂，直到永远。愿他的荣耀充满全地，阿们，阿们。
Praise be to the Lord God, the God of Israel, who alone does marvelous deeds. Praise be to his glorious name forever. May the whole earth be filled with his glory. Amen and amen.
让我们唱诗荣耀归于真神。
Let us sing the hymn to God be the glory.
要归真神，他拯救大圣，为爱使人生自知下度圣子，献上他生命为人赎罪受害，众生难以达到，能忍耐。Hope of redemption, the purchase of blood, to every believer, the promise of God, the godless offender, to truly believe, the moment from Jesus, her pardon receives. Father, through Jesus their Son, and give him the glory he had done. Great things he has taught us, great things he has done, and great glory to Jesus their Son, but purer and higher and greater will be. And Jesus praised the Lord, praise the Lord, let it be all great joys. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son. Let's pray. 天父上帝，你是奇妙事的神。Father God, yes, you are the God who do did marvelous things. 我们感谢你，借着耶稣基督降生在这地上，拯救我们人类脱离罪恶。We thank you for Jesus who come into the world to save us from our sin. 我们感谢你，借着耶稣基督，我们今天能够回到神你的面前来。We thank you for Jesus that we can come to him back to you. 天父，我们要将一切的荣耀尊贵归给神你。We give you all the honor and glory, Father. 这时候我们在你恩座前，我们一同来敬拜你。This moment we gather together to worship you. 天父上帝，愿你悦纳我们众人的敬拜。Father God, we pray you accept all our worship before you.愿天父上帝让我们每一个人在敬拜里面以神以来相交。That we have communion with you through our worship. 天父上帝，我们这时候为着我们的国家来向神你祷告。Father God, we pray for our country before you. 天父上帝，恳求你以你奇妙大能来拯救我们的国家。Father, we pray that you save our country by your almighty power.愿天父上帝拯救我们脱离这个疫情。We pray the Father that you save us from this pandemic. 天父上帝，恳求你借助你的恩手来带领我们每一个人。Father, we pray that lead us by your hands. 让我们在这疫情当中能够享受你的平安。Let us enjoy your peace in the midst of this pandemic. 愿天父上帝，你借助耶稣的宝血遮盖我们每个人。They will cover us with the blood of Jesus. 让这个病机不能够挨近我们每一个人。We pray that the virus will not come near us. 我们恳求天父上帝也医治那些在这个病痛当中的人。We also pray the Father that you heal those who are sick. 特别是那些因着这个新冠肺炎感染的人。Especially those who are infected infected by this COVID-19 virus. Father, 天父上帝，恳求你拯救他们脱离这个病痛。We pray, Father, that you deliver them from this sickness. 为着在医院当中，在隔离中心当中的这一些的病人，向神你祷告。We pray for those who are in the hospital as well as the isolation center. 天父上帝，你保守他们，坚固他们。We pray, Father, that you care for them and you protect them. 天父上帝，我们也为着我们国家的这个政治的动荡，我们在你桌前向你仰望。Father, we pray for our political instability. 天父上帝，你平静海浪的能力来到马来西亚我们的国土上。We pray, Father, that your power that still the waves will also come into our country, Malaysia. 天父，愿神你平静我们国家所面对的这个动荡。We pray for that you come and calm down the political instability, 让我们能够再次由这个安稳，能够由这个神你自己所建立的国度在我们当中。Father, may your kingdom come upon us, may us enjoy the peace that is in you. 天父上帝，我们恳求你也祝福我们所有的这些前线的人。Father, we also pray for those frontliners, 特别是在医院当中来服侍这些病人的这些医务人员， especially those medical officers who are taking care of the sick. 愿天父上帝你也保护他们，也遮盖他们。We pray that you overshadow them and protect them. 父上帝，这早晨我们要来到你桌前来聆听神你的话语。Father God, this morning we are coming before you to listen to your words. 愿天父上帝透过你自己的孩子和爱人姐妹能够把你的话语清楚的分解，让我们听的人都能够得到造就。We pray that Father that you will be with your daughters, Sister Irene, as she expound on your words, that you'll be clear to us and will build us up. 愿天父赐福我们每个人，让我们在你的话语上能够被建立起来。Help us to be built up in your words by your grace. 愿天父你在我们当中带领我们今早上的这个崇拜。Father, we pray that you lead us as we worship you. 我们恭敬在桌前等候祷告，奉耶稣就圣名祈求。We wait before you and pray all this in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
大家早上好，我是 Janet。So, 今天只有我一个人，因为 Jessie 她去打第二针疫苗。So, 让我们今天来到主的面前，求主带领我们全心全意的投入赞美，也求我们的主让我们的赞美被神悦纳。 Today to bring praise to your name. Bless the word we sing, and may you lead our church in worship today with gladness of heart and joy. May glory be unto Lord. Thank you.
We now want to read the scripture. It's in Psalm 71, 1-8.
Now is the responsive reading. The scripture is taken from Psalms chapter 71, verses 1-8.
耶和华，我投靠你，求你叫我永不羞愧。
In your righteousness, rescue me and deliver me. Turn your ear to me and save me.
求你做我常住的磐石，你已经命定要救我，因为你是我的磐石，你是我的岩石，我的山寨。
Deliver me, O my God, from the hands of the wicked, from the grasp of evil and cruel men.
主耶和华，你是我所盼望的，从我幼年，你是我所依靠的。
From birth I have relied on you. You brought me forth from my mother's womb. I will ever praise you.
许多人以我为怪，但你是我坚固的避难所。你的赞美，你的荣耀，
My mouth is filled with your praise, declaring your splendor all day long.
我们竖立唱荣耀颂。
Let us rise to sing the Gloria Patri.Let us now proclaim the Apostles' Creed.
我
信上帝全能的天父，创造天地
的主。我信
我主耶稣基督，上帝的独生子，因着圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生。我信我主在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉在十字架上，受死埋葬，第三天从死里复活，升天坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会，我信圣土相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿们。
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he rose from the dead, he ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit,the Holy Universal Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
好，欢迎各位弟兄姐妹来参加我们今早上的主日崇拜。We welcome brothers and sisters to join us on this Sunday worship. 我们将用这个 Zoom 来进行线上的崇拜，请弟兄姐妹注意教会布告栏群组的 ID。Her password, we shall use Zoom for our online Sunday worship. Please take note of the meeting ID and password in the church WhatsApp group. 本堂同心祷告时刻继续在每一个星期晚上十点举行，请弟兄姐妹在家中与我们同心祷告。Our church prayer in one accord moment shall be held on every Monday night at 10 p.m. Please pray with us at your home.总议会特别会议将在17号到20号举行，请为各年议会代表安康及会议顺利举行祷告。The special sessions of General Conference shall be held on 17 to 20 August. Please pray for the health of all the AC Annual Conference delegates and a smooth running of the conference. 牧师将会出席这个总议会的这个会议，请大家在祷告当中纪念Reverend Ong shall participate in this special session of the General Conference. Please uphold in your prayer. 以下是我们上主日的奉献以及出席人数的报告。The following are the offering report and attendance of last Sunday worship. 我们上主日的崇拜的 参与线上崇拜者有80个家庭。The 80 families joining our online worship. 以下是我们的奉献的事项。The following are the offerings collected last Sunday. 好，下主日的侍奉人员请注意worship enablers for next Sunday. Please take note. 那么正道是牧师 preacher will be Reverend Ong. 那么主席是陈国良弟兄。The liturgies will be Brother Tony Tan. 传译是这个子灵姐妹 ，the interpreter shall be Sister 黄之令。那么领唱呢是 Irene 姐妹 ，the song leaders is Sister Irene。那么读经言华语的是李婉仪姐妹 ，the scripture reader Sister Candy Cindy Paul。那么 LCD 这个投影由 Brother Joel 弟兄来带领，will be Brother Joel Wong。那么执勤的执事 ，the steward on duty。shall be Sister Sandra Liu. 好，请我们继续在这个礼拜围着我们的几项事项来祷告。Let's pray for the following items in our prayer this week. 那么首先我们继续的围着这个08U 的布道所事工，继续的仰望在神桌前。We continue to uphold our 08U chapel ministry before the Lord. 愿上帝继续的为我们开路，让我们能够早日恢复这个崇拜。以及我们在那里的释放。May the Lord open the way for us that we will resume our worship at the chapel and also the ministry over there. 请大家围着我们施工楼的建筑工程招标来祷告。Please pray for the tender exercise of our ministry block building project. 那我们将会以招标的方式来邀请这些建筑商来承建我们的这个工程。So we shall invite the contractors through our open tender to undertake the building project. 那么请大家为着这件事情祷告。Let's pray for this tender exercise. 但上帝为我们预备一个忠实的这个建筑商来建造神的这个圣殿。May the Lord prepare a trustworthy contractor to help us to build this building.请大家围着我们这个建筑款的筹募来祷告。Please also pray for the fundraising for our building fund. 我们需要 1.7 million. We need 1.7 million for this project. 好，我们请大家也在这个礼拜祷告当中纪念我们的特别总议会的会议来祷告。Please pray for the special sessions of the general conference which will be held on the 17th to 20th of this month.那么请大家围着所有的代表们祷告，也围着整个会议的进程来祷告。Please pray for the delegates to the special sessions of the annual general conference and also for the smooth running of the conference. 那我们也围着我们国家这些贫困的国民的需要来祷告。Please pray for the needs of those in need. 我们知道经过这漫长的这个疫情有许多的国民也面对了许多的问题。We know that through all this long period of time of this pandemic, many of our citizens are now facing some difficulties. 特别是一些的因为失业，可能因为这个经济来源的这个缺少，在面对贫困。There are those who are because of their unemployment or because of cut of salary, they are now facing these financial needs. 那请大家围着这些人来祷告。Let's pray for those who are in needs. 愿上帝也能够供应给他们的需要，感动更多的人能够捐出这些的善款以及食物给他们。We also pray that the Lord will also touch those who will give to the needs of these people, either through financial assistance or through the food aid. 愿上帝也祝福这些的贫困的国民。The Lord also bless those who are in need. 好，请大家在这个礼拜里面，我们围着四件的事情来祷告。Let's pray for these four items in our prayer. 好，我们今天早上的经句呢，是取自诗篇71篇第五节。The memory verse for this morning is taken from Psalm 71 verse 5. 我们一起来读这个经文。Let's read the scriptures together. 主耶和华，你是我所盼望的，从我幼年你是我所依靠的， 诗篇71篇第五节 For you have been my hope, O sovereign Lord, my confidence since my youth. Psalm 71 verse 5.好，今天早上的经文是起自以赛亚书28章第5节到第14节。The scriptures for this morning message is taken from Isaiah chapter 28, verse 5 to verse 14. 那么这时候郭秋香姐妹和 Edmund Fong 将为我们读经。So sister, 郭秋香 and also Edmund Fong will read the scriptures for us.
祝你弟兄姐妹平安。节目的读经经文是取自于以赛亚书第28章5到14节。第5章第5节，到那日，万军之耶和华必作他余圣之名的荣望华冕。第6节，也坐在位上行审判者公平之灵，并城门口打退仇敌者的力量。第7节，就是这地的人也因酒摇摇晃晃，因浓酒东倒西歪，祭司和先知因浓酒摇摇晃晃，被酒所困，因浓酒东倒西歪，他们错解末世，妙行审判。第8节，因为各席上满了呕吐的污秽，无一处干净。第9节，讥诮先知的说，他要将知识指教谁呢？要使谁明白传言呢？是那刚断奶离怀的吗？第10节，他竟命上加命，令上加令，律上加律，列上加列，这里一点，那里一点。第11节，先知说，不然主要借一般人的嘴唇和外邦人的舌头对着百姓说话。第12节，他曾对他们说，你们要使疲乏人得安息，这样才能得安息，才得舒畅，他们却不肯听。第13节，所以耶和华向他们说的话是命上加命，令上加令，律上加律，列上加列，这里一点，那里一点，以致他们前行仰面跌倒，而且跌碎，并陷入罗网，网罗被缠住。第14节，所以你们这些亵慢的人，就是辖管住在耶路撒冷这百姓的，要听耶和华的话，愿神祝福凡听他话语的人。
Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. The Bible verse for today's scripture reading are taken from Book of Isaiah, chapter 25, verse 5 until verse 14. In that day, the Lord Almighty will be a glorious crown, a beautiful wreath of the remnant of his people. He will be the spirit of justice to him who sits in judgment, a source of strength to those who turn back the battle at the gate. Verse 7.And these also stagger from wine and reel from beer. Priests and prophets stagger from beer and are befuddled with wine. They reel from beer, they stagger when seeing visions, they stumble when rendering decisions. Verse 8, all the tables are covered with vomit and there is not a spot without filth. Verse 9, who is it he is trying to teach? To whom is he explaining his message? To children,weaned from their milk to those just taken from the breast. Verse 10, for it is do and do, do and do, rule on rule, rule on rule, a little here, a little there. Verse 11, very well then, with foreign lips and strange thoughts, or tongues God will speak to these people. Verse 12, to whom he say, this is the resting place, let the weary rest.And this is the place of repose, but they would not listen. Verse 13, so then the word of the law to them will become do and do, do and do, rule and rule, rule and rule, a little here, a little there, so that they will go and fall backward, be injured and snared and captured. Verse 14, therefore, hear the word of the law, you scoffers who rule these people in Jerusalem.May the Lord bless those who read and listen to the word of the Lord.
弟兄姐妹们平安。
Peace be unto you, brothers and sisters.
我们一起来祷告。
Let us pray.
亲爱的主耶稣。
Dear Jesus.
现在我们要聆听你的话语。
We want to listen to your word now.
求主让我们有一颗谦卑和顺服的心来学习主的话语。
Let us have a humble and obedient heart to learn your words.
奉主耶稣的名祷告。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
相信大家都很喜欢看社交媒体。
I believe that a lot of us like to use social medias.
面子书、Instagram、微信、WhatsApp、YouTube 都会发一些各式各样的资讯。
There's a lot of information that can be found on Facebook, Instagram, WeChat, WhatsApp, or even YouTube.
从天文地理到手工艺品、综艺节目到心灵鸡汤。
We can find anything from astronomy and geography to handicraft, variety shows, and soul chicken soups.
这些都会出现在这些社交媒体上面。
All these will appear on these social media platforms.
大家有没有会追踪某个粉丝页或者是某些人的粉丝网页
？Do you follow any fan page or any influencer？
或者是一些新闻的页面，甚至是最近的奥林匹克运动会呢
？Or any news page and even the recent Olympic Games？
那大家多多少少都会去浏览这些页面。
Most of us do visit these web pages.
但是当我们看这些资讯的时候，我们有没有分辨里面的对错
？When we watch this information, do we analyze the information and see whether it is true?
或者是被里面的言论和资讯去影响了我们的思想
？Or our thoughts were influenced by all these informations and opinions?
大家在浏览这些社交媒体的时间，是否也比读圣经的时间更长了？
Do you spend more time on social media than reading the Bible?
我相信是因为我也会如此。
I believe so because I'm like that too.
社交媒体上的资讯太多了，我们会不自觉地注重这些多过看圣经。
There are too many information on the social media, so we might focus more on the information on this social media than the Bible unconsciously.
这段经文呢，是以赛亚先知对以法莲就是在一到六节的时候，就是对以法莲，也就是北国。
This Bible verse is what the prophet Isaiah said to the remnants of Ephraim in verse 1-6.
那还有南国的渔民所说的一段话。
These are the remnants from the northern and southern kingdom.
这些渔民呢，是被掳之后回到犹大的一群人民。
These remnants are the people who came back to Judah after being captured.
上帝借着以赛亚先知的口去警戒他们要听上帝的话语。
Through prophet Isaiah, God reminded them to listen to God's word.
上帝借着先知告诉他们说，其实他就是安息的神。
God also told them that he is the God of rest through the prophet.
但是当时他们不明白上帝的话语，而且也不听上帝的话语。
However, they do not understand God's word at that time and do not listen to God's word.
上帝形容这些人是醉酒的人。
God described these people as drunkards.
因为他们不听上帝的话。
Because they do not listen to God's word.
醉酒的人到底是怎样的人呢？
What do drunkards look like?
大家有看过醉酒的人吗？
Have you ever seen a drunk person?
喝醉酒的人的状态呢，是摇摇晃晃的。
The condition of drunkards is that they wobble.
因为他们昏昏沉沉的。
Because they are drowsy.
醉酒的人呢，也是东倒西歪的。
Drunkards are also staggered.
他们没有判断的能力。
They have no good judgment.
他们对于身边的事物一点都不敏锐。
They are insensitive to what is happening around them.
发生了什么事情都不知道。
They don't know what is happening around them.
如果你对这一个醉酒的人说话，他们不一定会记得。
If we spoke to a drunkard, they might not remember what we said to them.
甚至是记忆混乱，也不能分辨真伪。
They might also have confused memory, or they cannot distinguish whether it is true or false.
醉酒的人也是谬行审判。
A drunkard also couldn't discern right from wrong.
他们是非不分上帝形容这些渔民和祭司是因为烈酒而是非不分。
They cannot discern the right from wrong, and God said the priests and prophets among these remnants cannot distinguish the truth and false due to alcohol.
而且还错解上帝的默示。
They even stagger when seeing visions.
醉酒的人也是放纵的人。
Drunkards are overindulgent.
他们在筵席上喝醉到呕吐。
They were so drunk that they vomited in the banquet.
导致筵席也被弄得脏兮兮的
，and caused the banquet to be filled with filth.
由此可见，这些醉酒的人是放纵的。
All these situations, we can see that drunkards are overindulgent.
让自己在醉酒的状态，也造成身边的事物都乱糟糟。
They let themselves be in the drunk condition and mess up everything around them.
面对这样的人，上帝到底要怎样向他们阐明上帝的信息呢
？How can God explain His messages to people under this condition？
他们在醉酒的状态下，他们不能明白上帝的话语。
They cannot understand God's word and message under this drunk condition。
不能明白上帝的信息。
Cannot understand the message of God。
以至于他们周遭，他们的事物都乱糟糟的
，and this make a mess around them。
接下来我们来看第十跟第十三节的经文。
Let us look at verse 10 and verse 13。
在和合本圣经里面是写说，他进命上加命，令上加令，律上加律，例上加例，这里一点，那里一点。
In this NIV version, it says.For it is, do this, do that, a rule for this, a rule for that, a little here, a little there.
那这是什么意思呢
？What does it mean？
如果我们看希伯来原文呢，它的意思是命令，然后另外一个意思是意义不明。
If we look at the original text in Hebrew, it means command. Another meaning is unclear.
它就是就是。不同的版本的圣经的翻译，对不起，大家可以看到这里有不同版本的圣经翻译。
You can see on this slide that there are a few the different versions that are being translated differently.
其实就要带出，就是说这些话语是没有意义的。
Actually, these words wants to bring out that these words are meaningless.
就如一些没有意思的发音一样。
These are just some meaningless sound.
那从十三节的经文，我们就会发现出说耶和华的话语对他们来说是毫无意义的字母发音而已。
From verse 13, we can see that God's words are just meaningless syllables or sound to them.
上帝的话语对于醉酒的人就是没有意义的音节，没有意思的。
God's words are meaningless syllables to drunkards.
这个没有意思的音节就使他们没有办法明白上帝的话语。
They can't understand God's word because these are just meaningless syllables to them.
甚至因为没有好好聆听上帝的话语，以至于他们跌倒，甚至被抓住。
They fall and are captured because they do not listen to God's word.
其实上帝的话是很容易明白的。
Actually, it is easy for us to understand God's word.
上帝曾向他们说：“这是安歇之所，你们要使疲乏的人得安歇，这是歇息之处。”
God once told them, "This is the resting place. Let the weary rest. This is the place of repose."
但是醉酒的他们却不肯听，因为他们在醉酒中听不到，也听不明白上帝的话语。
But the drunkards refused to listen because they can't hear it.And they cannot understand God's word when they are drunk.
他们忽略了上帝的声音，被醉酒盖过了他们的耳朵，听不见上帝的话语。
They ignored God's voice. Their ears were covered in their drunk condition, and they couldn't listen to God's word.
醉酒的人就如现在我们现在的我们陷入在网络的资讯中。
We who are stuck in the swirl of information online are like the drunkards.
我们都被网络上的一些资讯给淹没了。
We are flooded by the information on the internet.
网络的世界资讯太丰富。
There is too much information on the internet.
我们常常只想着要说找东西就会上网 Google.
Whenever we need to find any information, we will Google it on the internet.
或是想要学各类的手艺，我们也会 Google。
Well, or when we want to learn any new skills, we will also Google it.
所以网络非常的快，所以让我们可以很快就能找到我们要的资讯和材料。
We can find the information or the materials we want very quickly on the internet.
或者是线下时事都会出现在社交媒体上。
We can also get to know what is happening around the world very quickly.
网络上其实也会流传一些不好的流言。
However, there's inappropriate information or rumors that are being spread on the internet.
甚至是不符合圣经的资讯。
And these information are incompatible with the Bible.
我们会不会因为网上的一些流言或者是错误的资讯，使得我们误解了上帝话语真正的意义呢？
Will we misunderstood the true meaning of God's words because of the rumors or the wrong information in the internet?
现在因为疫情，大家都会留在家里。
We stayed at home a lot during this pandemic time.
所以我们就很多时间去上社交媒体，获取很多的资讯。
So we rely a lot on our social medias to reach out for information.
前阵子也曾经流行一个传说，就是疫苗就是666记号。
Before this, there's a rumor that the vaccine is the mark of 666.
这个666记号的留言是否也让我们误解了圣经的意思呢？
Did we misunderstand the meaning in the Bible because of this rumor?
甚至有些人因此因着这个的流言而拒绝疫苗的接种。
Some people even rejected to be vaccinated due to this rumor.
还有一些网络上面流传所谓的心灵鸡汤或者是心语。
There are also some soul chicken soup or sayings being spread on the internet.
有些的心语会不会让你误解了上帝的意思呢？
Will some of these sayings or words let you misunderstood God's word?
这些心语呢，大多数都是以人以自我为主。
A lot of these things focus on us ourselves.
所以我们这些，而且我们是否会这些心语会不会让你误解对不起，是否我们看重这些心语多过上帝的话语
？Do we focus more on all these things than the Word of God?
这些心语是否跟上帝的教导有冲突
？Does all these things contradict with the teaching of God？
这些话语会可能会使我们跌倒。
These words might let us fall。
我甚至会被一些网络流传的一个的思想呢给抓住。
Some might even be caught up by these thoughts being spread on the internet。
而且使我们离上帝的话语越来越远。
And it causes us to move away from God's word.
我们要常常聆听上帝的话语。
We need to listen to God's word frequently.
不是要你凭空想象说上帝现在跟我说话。
It's not by imagining God is speaking to us physically.
而是我们有没有透过读圣经去聆听和明白上帝的话语呢？
But to listen and understand God's word by reading the Bible.
上帝向我们向人启自我启示，所以他在圣经里面向我们述说。
God reveals himself and he speaks to us in the Bible.
我们要更认识上帝，就要常常读圣经。
If we want to know God better, we need to read the Bible always.
我们需要对上帝的话语熟悉，我们才能辨别网络上偏离上帝的话语。
We need to be familiar with God's words to discern the worldly voices.
如果我们不读圣经，我们就没有扎根在上帝的话语上。
If we do not read the Bible, we do not have roots in God's word.
我们没有扎根上帝的话，在上帝的话语，我们怎么能够分辨出那些偏离上帝真理的话语呢？
If we have no roots in God's word, how can we differentiate those sayings or words that deviate from God's word of truth?
十四节这里说，你们这些傲慢的人要听耶和华的话。
In verse 14, it says, hear the word of the Lord, you scoffers.
傲慢的人是拒绝管教的人。
A prideful person reject teaching.
他们藐视属灵的真理。
They despise the spirit of truth.
肯定自己。
Reassure themselves.
还有高傲自夸。
They are also arrogant and boast about themselves.
他们听不到上帝的话语，就像醉酒的人一样。
They cannot hear God's words like the drunkards.
他们的耳朵都被关起来了。
Yeah, ears are closed.
除了醉酒的人听不懂上帝的话，傲慢的人也听不到上帝的话。
Not only do drunkards can't understand God's words, neither a prideful person.
他们没有聆听，也不明白。当我们没有聆听，也不明白上帝的话语的时候呢，我们就会偏离真理。
If we do not listen and understand God's word, we will deviate from the truth.
就像这些渔民一样，跌倒、跌伤、落入陷阱，甚至还被抓住。
We will fall, hurt, trapped, and being captured just like these remnants of people.
现在网络上有很多的资讯，也有很多网民的流言蜚语。
There's a lot of information on the internet now, and there's a lot of different comments and rumors from the web users.
很多的资讯也会在各的社交媒体上，各个社交媒体中被传阅。
A lot of information is being passed around on the social media platform.
我们应该要去辨别当中不对的。
We should know how to identify the false information from the truth.
我们不要像这些醉酒的人和傲慢的人一样，就是被世界的话语盖过了上帝的话语。
Let us not be like the drunkards or these prideful people. Let the word from the world covers the word of God.
或是像是自高自傲的人听不到甚至藐视上帝的话语。
And let us not be arrogant that we can't hear God's words and even look down upon God's word.
所以我们要常常读圣经，扎根于上帝的真理中。
Therefore, we need to always read the Bible and have roots in God's word.
我们一起来祷告。
Let's pray.
亲爱的主耶稣。
Dear Jesus.
我们要更多的来读你的话语。
We want to read your words more.
聆听你的声音。
Listen to your voice.
不要被世界的声音盖过了你的声音。
And not let your voice be covered up by the voice of the world.
求圣灵帮助我们去辨别。
May your Holy Spirit help us to discern.
让我们敏锐于上帝的声音。
And be sensitive to your voice.
奉主耶稣的圣名祈求。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Sister Irene, for her sharing. We'll now sing the hymn of response, Wonderful Words of Life.
Chin Miao Sen Ming Zi Tao, Sin Wa Chin Tan Mei Ni Zong Guang, Chin Miao Sen Ming Zi Tao, Mei Zai Sen Ming Zi Tao, Chao Wa Tong Chen Xin Kao, Mei 在做到，奇妙之道，生命之道，奇妙。美在做到，且在做到，生命之道，奇妙。基督耶稣为人生命，奇妙生命之道，呼召罪人的新生命，奇妙生命之道。主耶稣的生平，圣经中已记明，美在做到，且在做到，生命之道，奇妙。美在做到，且在做到，生命之道，奇妙。快将福音传给世人，奇妙生命之道。主赐平安和赦罪恩，奇妙生命之道。唯独耶稣救主，赐你永远救赎。美在做到，奇在做到，生命之道，奇妙。美在做到，奇在做到，生命之道，奇妙。
我们现在是奉献时间。
Now is offering time.
请将奉献放进信封里，于8月17号星期二上午10时至11时携带来教会，交给仍有来弟兄，或存入大众银行户口3200-440200。
You may put your offering into an envelope and hand it to Brother Gan on 17th of August between time 10 to 11, or you can bank into the church public bank account.
我们现在来谢祷。
Let us now do an offertory prayer.
慈悲的主，感谢你的看顾和保守。
Merciful Lord,We thank you for your watching over and your protection.
让我们再一次有机会来敬拜你。
That we can once again come before you to worship you.
主啊，万物是从你而来。
Lord, all creation comes from you.
让我们存着一颗感恩的心。
Let us bear a thanksgiving, a heart of thanksgiving.
来奉献一些的金钱，求主欢喜收纳。
To offer a portion of our money, and may Lord you pleasingly accept our offerings.
祷告乃是奉靠我主耶稣基督圣名求的。
We pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
我们现在竖立唱上一颂。
Let us all rise to sing the doxology.
赞美真神万福之源，世上万民的大颂扬，愿世天君赞美主名，赞美神父圣子圣灵。我们一起领受祝福。 Let us receive the benediction. 愿圣父、圣子、圣灵三位一体主赐福你们，保守你们，跟众人同在，从今时直到永远。 Now may God the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit bless you and keep you and be with you now and forever. Amen. Let's depart in peace. Okay, 各位弟兄姐妹，我们现在还有一些时间，让我们能够一起来交流，来分享。We have still some time for fellowship and sharing. 让我们大家能够开我们的video，我们大家可以彼此问安。Let's switch on our video and we can greet one.